Lawmakers in the Iowa House passed a bill that requires students at public schools to use bathrooms or locker rooms of their birth gender. The bill passed the Senate last week and now goes to the governor's desk. Iowa Safe Schools, a nonprofit that was funded and founded to address bullying of LGBTQ youth, says this law doesn't just violate state and federal laws, it's going to hurt transgender youth.